Ooh, somebody's getting fired.
Oh no, it's my sister.
You're having a Christmas party tonight?
Oh, it's not a Christmas party. Mm. It's a non-denominational holiday mixer, more inclusive.
Well, whatever you call it, it's not happening.
All right, it's canceled.
Hey, idiot, I'm looking right at you.
Okay, we're not doing it. We'll still do it.
This branch is failing. I'm shutting you down.
You gotta give us a little bit of time to turn this around.
All right.
If by some miracle you can close Walter Davis and his $14 million account, your jobs are safe.
Done. And you'll see, you're gonna look so stupid.
Then we'll finally have something in common.
God damn it, he's so mean!
Guys, what if we show him the greatest time of his life at our Christmas party tonight? This is how we save everybody's job.
It's not the worst idea.
Walter, do you party?
I used to.
It's F-word Christmas, B-word. Let's get mother F-word drunk.
Lawson.
It's my birthday.
Ah, I'm really committing, that's nice.
Light the candle.
Merry Christmas, bitches! Right down the chimney, folks.
Yeah!
Greatest party ever, hashtag open bar.
Who are you sending that to?
Everyone in Chicago.
I am the CEO of Xenotech. Please just drive.
I just dropped off 4 people there at that party tonight. They gave me 3 stars like a bunch of bitches.
What did you just say?
I said they were a bunch of bitches.
Let's go!
Tonight, the decisions you make will have consequences that will haunt you for the rest of your professional lives.
Pull over or I will shoot your penis in the face.
I'm about to just black out.
I love America!
Don't stop!
Let's party.
How are you? Alive!
I think he meant to swing there.
Yeah! I'm about to just black out.
Where'd you get these?
Be better if I didn't say.